Internet, it's been 7 long years since the Italian original chicken sandwich has graced its presence at Burger King.
And it's drinking all night last night?
No, I haven't drank. I have been up since like 5 a.m. I'm dragging today.
How dare you? I have a voice-related medical condition.
Today on the show, you heard it here first. The original, it's just a super extra, it's like an extra long fried chicken sandwich with marinara and mozzarella.
Like a week and a half. You're first.
We're the 95th channel to break this news. Anyways, we're gonna go review this thing, see what it's all about, give it a score, and we're glad you're here. We hope you had a great Thanksgiving. Ooh, the Chicago sun. Let's do it.
Hi, can I have two of the Italian chicken sandwiches, please?
Okay, would you like to have bacon and jalapenos?
One with jalapenos, please.
Okay, would that put me to order?
Yes, please.
$6.92, please, for $4, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
This is the first time we've done Burger King since my favorite TikTok of all time has gone live. I'm so excited that I can insert it right now into the video.
I'm at Burger King with my Burger Queen. Can I get a large fry? She's vegan, please, so don't put no cheese with some honey mustard on the side.
Is there two of them in there?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. I was like, damn, that's cheap. That's a good price, then. Damn, that's awesome. Yeah, you too. Thank you. One of my favorite fast food restaurants, guys, Burger King. Two Italian original chicken sandwiches acquired jump cut. Man, if I turned a leaf in 5 years, boy, do I love it.
What a sentence.
Yeah. It's a sad
It took me 5 years.
To love. Well, I think you had me loving Burger King a year in.
Yeah.
And yes, I do attribute it to you. All right, guys, Toledo born, Corey Wagner, gonna give you a Corey Wagner second angle.
All right, let's see what we got here. Actually, I don't know if this is yours or mine. Oh yeah, this one's mine, I think. So this is the Italian chicken sandwich. A ton of gooey, creamy cheese there. That looks pretty cool. Lift this up. They got the smallest amount of, or maybe the tomato sauce on the bottom. Okay. Still pretty small amount of tomato sauce, some mozzarella cheese, and a chicken sandwich.
Yeah, it's not a ton of the sauce, which is kind of a bummer, but.
Mm-hmm.
Then they asked if we wanted bacon or jalapenos. I got jalapenos. And then real quick on the big camera, because we got it, there it is. Big old long chicken. All right, Italian original. Cheers.
Cheers. Okay, first bite's all right.
Yeah.
Nothing special.
I mean, virtually no Italian marinara taste in that first bite.
Second bite, I'm getting a lot more.
That's good. The breaded chicken is giving me kind of like a McChicken patty vibe.
Mm-hmm.
Kind of that peppered outside.
Yeah, I just stretched it out.
Stretched it out real thin, but still flavorful. And just kind of like the original, the OG way they used to do chicken sandwiches, like this patty, where as opposed to now, it's that big hand-breaded.
Get a couple bites in there. I think I'm surprised at how much of, I'm looking at like the smallest amount of marinara, but I'm getting a decent amount of marinara flavor, surprisingly enough.
Yeah, now that we're getting to the epicenter, I'm tasting it more.
Mm-hmm.
That's good.
Mm-hmm.
Like, $3 is a great price for this.
Pretty unbelievable.
Because like most chicken sandwiches now like aren't on any dollar menus anymore. And this is longer, I mean, it's more food. I think $3 is a damn good price.
Yeah, what do we think? It's about two chicken McChickens?
Mm-hmm.
One and three quarters maybe?
Damn close to that, yeah. Yeah, I really like this.
Yeah, this is great.
Also, I didn't really show it. They already ate half of it. They gave me like 12 jalapenos.
Yeah, they loaded it up.
So that's also points for that. It was sick. I wonder, were the jalapenos an upcharge? They had to have been, right? Probably like 35 cents or something. Because I think it came out to $6.92.
Let me check the receipt real quick.
So with Chicago tax, that'd be 60 cents. So I'm going to guess that the jalapenos were, I'm going to say 30 cents added.
25, very close.
25 cents. I think it's worth it. 20, a quarter for basically 12 jalapenos, that's fantastic.
Yeah, that's a steal of a deal.
Mm-hmm.
The mozzarella cheese looks cool. I don't know if I can taste it. I'm not, my tongue's not that astute.
That's a good sandwich.
Yeah, this isn't bad.
I dig it.
It's really just a McChicken with like a little, little bit of Italian twist on it.
Yeah, absolutely. Did you ever get this chicken sandwich?
Mm-mm.
I never did either.
Like, I don't even remember it.
I don't either. I never really like had chicken at Burger King years ago. So like I know people who were like obsessed with this, this style, but this is damn good.
Yeah, I was a dollar menu only shopper.
Yeah, I was dollar menu at McDonald's.
Oh yeah, that's right. I was dollar menu at McDonald's.
I also like the JBC, the Junior Bacon Cheeseburger from Wendy's. I'm impressed.
It's an average sandwich, but an average sandwich for $3.
It's getting points because of the price value.
I mean, what else do you guys want to know?
You got all the information you need. Other than a score, I think you know enough by now.
Guys, don't forget to like this video. Monday through Friday, brand new videos. Like the video, subscribe to the channel. That helps a lot. And then today, let's chat in the comments. Don't leave just yet. Let's have a dialogue. What can we have the
folks? How about who's your favorite Italian?
I like that one.
Yeah.
Who's your favorite?
My favorite Italian, Dwayne Mancini.
Your buddy.
Yeah, my friend.
Very successful. I've met him. He's fantastic. That's a good answer. Yeah, I feel weird not picking someone I know now.
No, you shouldn't. No, that wasn't the point of it.
Okay, okay.
That's my bet.
Okay, let's go. Let's go.
Yeah. I hate having to explain that it was a bet. I was really hoping to get away with that, but you know. Yeah,
that's right.
There's Mario and Luigi, two of the coolest Italians.
That's a good answer.
There's Chef Boyardee.
Right, okay. Gotta be Italian, yeah.
Dan Marino Italian?
Let's just for the sake of this video say yes.
I feel like Dan Marino's Italian.
Giorgio Armani, Rose McGowan, Jason Biggs.
Huh? It's not what it looks like.
I'm gonna go Julius Caesar. I'm not an underdog guy.
You know, that's Little Caesar's
home mascot. Yeah, we never would have had them without Julius Caesar. Okay.
Pizza, pizza.
So indirectly, my answer today was basically Little Caesar's.
Yeah,
so that works. So comment yours.
Pizza, pizza.
Patreon shout out. That's right, the best way to support this web series is by signing up on Patreon. You get monthly perks like hanging out with us on a Zoom call, videos early, pick where we eat, a lifetime promo code on our merchandise website, all that kind of stuff. Do we have any shout outs today?
No, we don't.
So that means if you donate as little as $10 a month, you're gonna have the next Patreon shout out. So get on in there, donate some funds, help two morons to keep giving great content, and you get a shout out. So patreon.com/number6withcheese. Sandwich was woofed, shout out's done, time to rate. Out of five, Sylvester Stallones. How many Sylvester
Italian Stallion.
Right. How many Sylvester Stallones, aka
did porn before?
Italian Stallions, did porn before. Did you give the original, the Italian original, chicken sandwich $3 Burger King, Corey?
Very good. Not the most insanely delicious tasting thing, but for that price and how much you get and the fact that it's new and different and it does have a good taste, I think it's all around a pretty good thing. Like I said, I'm not blown away by it, but I think it's well worth it. I'm gonna give that a 3.
I'm gonna be a touch higher. I think for the $3 price point, like that's a lot of food and it was really good. I think that like if you can think of McDonald's McChicken breading and pepperiness and chicken, like, and you like that, you're gonna really enjoy that and it's just more food. I'm gonna go 3.5.
Wow.
That's a quick one here today, honestly. That was just like kind of a woof it down. It was damn good. There's not a lot to say. Let us know your favorite Italian, because that's why you watch these videos, to have these types of dialogues. And we'll see you tomorrow for a brand new video. Tomorrow, JB's Deli, Andersonville, a authentic and authentic kosher Jewish deli. Come on back. Keep in mind that Sixer style shirt is available. Tons of different sizes, men's and women's cuts. See you tomorrow for a local video. Goodbye.
No one likes you.